Welcome back to today's video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing 3 dance hairstyles. I've worn these to dance and they stay in your hair. You can also wear these if you're doing any kind of sports that you want your hair out of the way and out of your face. Without further ado, let's get into the hair. For the first hairstyle, you just want to start off by combing or brushing your hair into a high ponytail. Once you have your hair in a high ponytail, basically what you're just going to do is you're going to separate it into 2 sections, one thinner section and one bigger section. And with the bigger section, you're just going to twist it and wrap it around the top of your head in a bun-like shape. Now getting lots of bobby pins, you just want to pin that in place. So once that's looking how you want it to, you just want to grab this section over here that we left out, and you can plait it or braid it, whatever, but I'm going to fishtail it because I really like the way that looks. Okay, so then once I'm done fishtailing that down, I'm just going to wrap it around the bun and pin it. And there we have it, the first hairstyle. It's basically just 2 braids down, twisted into little buns. I'm just going to start by splitting my hair down the center. This is the second hairstyle, just 2 Dutch braids into 2 cute little buns. They stay in nicely, and yeah, let's move on to the 3rd and final hairstyle. Okay, so for the 3rd and final hairstyle, we're just going to be doing it kind of similar to the first one, and it's a bun on top of your head. Actually, they're all buns, but you know. We're going to do a braid into a bun, and yeah, let's get onto the hairstyle. So it's not a Dutch braid, it's just a normal French braid. this is the final hairstyle. So I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!